Hey guys, so today's video is sponsored by My Shiny Wigs. They always send me top quality wigs with seamless lace. I absolutely love working with this company, and they also send me the best goodies as well. All right, so we're gonna get straight into it. I will be talking throughout this video and yes, chiming in from time to time to let you guys know the details about everything that I'm doing throughout this process. And all of the details for this 20 inch beautiful 5x6 closure wig will be listed below. All right, so I did bleach the knots off camera. I did pluck it off camera. I'm just showing you guys the lace tint that I used to tint the lace on this wig. And I absolutely love this lace tint. All right, then I'm just gonna take my temporary hair dye to define that part and have it on fleek, okay? And I'm absolutely terrified of this black hair dye, because one wrong move and it's black everywhere, and you're gonna have to wash the wig to get that dye out, all right? And we don't want that to happen. So yeah, just follow along, see what I did for that. You can pause throughout the video. So we're just gonna go ahead and put it on. My elastic band is already in there, adjusted. My adjustable straps are already adjusted to my liking. Got my wig cap on. And already adjusted the straps to my liking as well. Oh, scalp. Scalp already. It's nice and snug. And we are gonna be doing a glueless install today. This is a 5x6 closure. So there's plenty of parting space. As you can see, that part is deep. It goes all the way back. I like that. And on the sides, it covers a good amount. You know, all that's covered. All that's covered. Who doesn't love a nice closure wig? I mean, come on. I love me a good closure wig over a frontal any day. For real. So I like to use zigzag scissors now. So the hairline won't be straight across on my forehead or my client's forehead. I'm going to use some zigzag scissors. Great investment. Got one side cut off, melted already. It's not that I don't want you here, it's something about the way you stare too much. I know that I know. So I always like to pull some baby hair out on the sides. It helps it look a little bit more natural. You don't have to do this. This is just what I like to do. Okay. We pull them out on both sides. Tie the rest of the wig back. You probably can't see it, but the steam is pumping off this thing, okay? I use the hot comb on the stove because the one that's electric doesn't get hot enough for me. But you can use the one that's electric if you are not a professional. To kind of be jagged, not blunt. I don't want anything to be blunt, unless you're getting a blunt cut with your bob or something. So, like I was saying, I'm gonna only use Nairobi because we're doing a glueless install. It's a closure, so you don't need all of that extra stuff, especially since it's hot now and it's summertime, you know? We don't need all of that. Staring next to you, but you're not to show how I feel about you. You wish away, we Lotta Body Mousse and put that in the hair. Wet it and go type of wig, you know what I'm saying? Wet it and go, easy peasy lemon squeezy. The shedding, not that much shedding. All hair sheds, okay? Even your real hair sheds, as long as it's not no big clumps coming out of the hair, you're fine. All hair is going to shed, especially curly or wavy, any type of hair like that. All right, so now we're going to take it off. Time to reveal. Taking my time. And ooh, nice melt, a nice little meltdown. So I'm gonna take my hot comb. And just smooth that out. Do the same thing on the other side. Smooth that out. Smooth it on up. Like that. It's completely glueless, so you can take it on and off as you please. On and off as you please. It's easy. This wig is easy. You can give side part magic if you wanted to. You can give side part if you wanted to. I would just curve the part a little bit more. That's all. So this wig is versatile, of course.
I really hope you guys enjoyed this install video. I really enjoy installing it. This wig was so easy to put on. I know this wig is going to be so easy to maintain. This is an everyday wig for an everyday woman, all right? Sometimes we don't have time to maintain those frontals, whether it be glueless or glued down. Frontals are a lot of work, so sis, get you a closure wig, all right? 5x6 is the way to go, all right? Be sure to check out their website, myshinywigs.com. All of the information will be down below in the description box. Use my code JADA, J-A-D-A, for money off their website. All of my handles will be in the description box below as well. Make sure you comment, like, share, and subscribe, and also turn on your post notifications so you can know every time I post and stay up to date with your girl. Once again, hope you guys enjoyed, and peace.